Monroe County deputies are searching for a missing man. 34-year-old Matthew Palmer was last seen in the East Haven neighborhood in Amory. Investigators believe he would be walking if anyone saw him right now. Deputies want Palmer to call the sheriff's department or his parents to let them know he's okay.